Katy Perry wants her daughter to be happy and healthy and safe. She is currently expecting her first child, a daughter, with her fiancé Orlando Bloom, and has said her one wish for her impending arrival is that she'll grow up in a safe environment. Speaking in a Stonewall Day speech, she said that as she gets to bring new life into this world, the wish she has for her child is that she'll be happy and healthy and safe, and says it's the same wish every mother has for their kids.